bunch of old timing them with some of my tunes for you. It's a Bumblebee Slim tune. Well, Meet Me in the Bottom. Album coming out, and that's the title cuff from it, Meet Me in the Bottom. And I got 15 years between albums, which is too long. And the ironic thing is I taught recording arts. It's like the cobbler with no shoes, or the carpenter's house is falling down. Here's a Leroy cartoon. Baby, how long has that evening soul. I think I see a train deep in my heart. There is a deep pain. How long? How long, baby? How long? Feeling so sad, I lost the best woman, Lord, a man ever had. How long, baby, how long? Well, how long has that demon train been gone? It's been gone since that blood red song went down. If I could holler like a mountain jack, you know I'd climb that mountain, I'd call my baby back. How long, baby, how long? Well, how long has that demon train been gone? It's been that blood red sun went down. I heard this album, a friend of mine gave it to me. I think it was called Blues Unlimited, and had a whole bunch of performers on it. I think Dave Van Ronk was on it. A bunch of people. But the guy that really struck me on it was this guy, Ian Buchanan, who was one of the first disciples of Reverend Gary Davis, who was a big influence on my playing, both Reverend Davis and Ian Buchanan. And I guess the story goes is Ian Buchanan had a gig up here at Cafe Lena, and he was coming up, and Reverend Davis was with him, traveling with him. And he met Lena on the street and said to him, Lena, that the Reverend needs his gig more than I do. And that was when the Reverend first played here, according to the facts I gathered. But this isn't a Reverend Davis tune. I'll play a Reverend Davis tune in a little bit. But this is the tune that struck me that was on that album that Ian did. And he kind of does the definitive guitar version of this tune called the Whining Boy Blues. Thank you. in, I'm a whining boy. I don't deny my name. Said I'm a whining boy. I don't deny my name. Whining boy, don't deny my name. Sweet state and chain.